Open conf.lua, and here we can change the name of the game. t.window.title equals pong. I'll explain other features of the config file in a separate video. Now select all the files. Right-click on one of the files, go to Send To, click on Compressed Folder. You just created a zip file. Rename the extension to .love. Right-click, go to Open With, choose Default Program. Click on Browse, go to where you installed .love, and select .love.exe. Now when you double-click on a .love file, it will open with .love. Create a new folder on your desktop and move the .love file to it. Now go to the folder where you installed .love. Copy all the .dll files and the .love executable. Paste the files in the new folder. Inside the folder, create a new file called build.bat. Open the file in your text editor and paste the following piece of code. I put it in the description. Save the file. Now move the .love file onto the .bat file and you'll see a new executable is created. Select all the .dll files and the newly created executable and put them in a zip. Now if someone downloads this file and unzips all the files into a folder, he can play your game by running pong.exe. And they don't need to have .love installed for that. And that's how you distribute your game. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial series so far. I'm going to take a break and get back working on my own game. I will still make videos, but at a much slower rate, like 1 or 2 per month. There are still lots of stuff I would like to teach you. Remember that just because I stopped making videos does not mean you should stop learning. There are a lot of great resources out there, and you'll learn a lot with trial and error. Good luck, and thanks for watching.